Hello everybody, this is Fatma from Addictive Tips. When you use apps to create a document or to access the internet, what you're essentially doing is allowing an app to read or write data to your hard disk. It's normal for apps to read and write data to your disk if those apps are in use. If you're experiencing unusual disk activity on your system, you might want to investigate if an app is continuously writing to your disk. There's a pretty easy way to do that with the Task Manager. Open the Task Manager and go to the Details tab. The Details tab has several different columns on it. Right-click the title of any one of the columns and from the context menu, select the option called Select Columns. This will open a small window with a list of columns that you can enable. The two columns that you need to enable are Input-Output Reads and Input-Output Writes. Once you've enabled them, click OK to close the window and then return to the Task Manager. What you need to do now is sort the apps by disk usage. So, what you have to do is click the title of the input-output reads or the input-output writes column. So, just go through the column now and watch which apps are most frequently writing to your disk. You'll need to monitor it for a bit to see which apps are writing continuously to the disk. And then you need to switch over to the writes column and sort the apps accordingly to find out which apps are most frequently writing to your disk. If you see an app that shouldn't be there, then it's worth investigating whether this app is buggy or if it's malicious. That's all there is to it. I'll see you again later with more tips and tricks for Windows 10.